Well, get this. Getting a really low rate on this card.
Well, I hope it's a low fixed rate, like my Capital One No Hassle card.
Low and fixed? So, what's going to happen to my rate?
Get the Capital One No Hassle card for the nation's lowest fixed rate and no balance transfer fees.
What's in your wallet?